There's a bunch of the wiring came out of the car today. Thought I'd be farther along than I am, but I'm just taking my time. 60 pin connector. Okay. But let's start it up. Not the perfect tune yet. I'm working on it. I'm learning. But gotta be driven for the ECU to learn some information. Hasn't been driven yet. Hasn't even really been warmed up yet. Still messing with it. You know, I gotta take care of all these. This is simple right here. Just to hide all those wires or move them to a different location. Sounds pretty good. Tomorrow, clean up all these wires. I've got the idle set kind of high just because I'm tuning it. I can adjust that on the in the ECU. So that's it for the time being.